Shabbat shalom. It's been a minute since we've seen you guys. How have you been?
Shabbat shalom.
Great. Great to hear.
Welcome to our special goat edition.
Goat?
Goat. Like, bah?
Oh, did we talk about this before? I thought it was the horse edition.
No, it's the get out the vote edition.
Get out the vote edition. Of course. This is our civic duty, our obligation to the people, our obligation to our country that we go and we make our voices known. And you know what? I heard actually a story this week that even kids are getting involved, that even if you're not someone who's 18 or older can go out and vote, that doesn't mean there's something you can't do that's democratic, that's going to help move this country forward. So this is that time of year.
You could make a sign.
Oh, nice.
You could stand outside a ballot drop box and cheer everyone who votes.
Ah.
I like that, maybe with some pom-poms.
Yeah, cheerleader for the voters. I like that.
Yeah. And you could make sure that your mom and dad have a voting plan.
Let's ask them, how are you going to get involved? How are you pushing forward this country into better places and better times? That's a question for you this Shabbat. What else we got?
Well, I know that one thing I want to do is I'm going to do it with my vote a little bit, but I'm also going to do it through every way that I walk through the world, is that I want to bring more and more love so that this country and this world that we want to build is exactly the kind of place that we're voting for and the kind of place that we dream of. And we do that by bringing in more ahava, more love. Ahava.
Ahava.
Stay.